starts to growl, and you get out on your prowl, and you need something to stick to your ribs. You like it hot and spicy, and you thought it would be nice if you could get a bowl of something that's real. Well, you know you got it right when you're taking your first bite, and the sweat starts beating up on your head. Well, you just had yourself a polar bear. Nothing could be finer than a go inside a diner, and you find that it's the special of the day. And the waitress says, "Now, hun, do you think you want some onions?" "Yes, ma'am, I like it that way." And it comes out good and greasy, and it goes down good and easy, and you're happy 'cause you finally got fed. Well, you just had yourself a bowl of red.
Something somebody bled. Bowl of red, bowl of red. It tastes so good, Lord, it could raise the dead.
Well, now my buddy Roy Davis, Lord, he thinks that he can save us when he makes a pot of his chili stew. And when he serves it up in a styrofoam cup, and he hands you a cold Mexican brew. He's going to Terlingua for the championship. At least that's what his sister said. He's gonna give them all a bowl of red.
Bowl of red, bowl of red. It looks like something somebody bled. Bowl of red, bowl of red. It tastes so good, Lord, it could raise the dead.
Well, that chili's gonna be a little lean. But they don't do it like the Yankees. Hell, it's only meat and gravy, and they never ever serve it with beans. But you can take a cracker and a dash of that Tabasco, and when it's finally time to break bread, well, you just had yourself a bowl of red.
Bowl of red, bowl of red. It looks like something somebody bled.